So they cut it again, and this time they cut it with no fucking cord hanging out, so I can't fucking nigger rig it. So now it's truly busted, and the refrigerator's fucking gone. And they act like they're cleaning it by spraying poison all over it. But it's they cut the cord. It's fucking it's destroyed. Okay, you want to fuck around? You're about to find out.